7. Actually, she her age is 20 years and she is assistant professor something.
No, I am doing my PG.
PG just now. I want to become professor. She wants to become professor. I asked her why you want to gain weight.
So professor? All are saying that she looks like a student.
Student.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Professor.
No, yes, an intermediate girl.
Just like an
intermediate. Even
they not believe. Really? Can PG. Post graduation. So 35.7, now she came to previously 36.1, now she came to 37.34.
Oh.
And she killed 2 kilos, she gained weight almost approximately. And fat came down 26.4 to
26.4.
Circumference fat. Circumference fat. So in the last week, sir, come over. Very good. Last week, sir, check we come out 29.3 to 26.8. Very good. Then visceral fat, how much is it? 0.5. We are 0.5. Actually, you have 20, 30. How much is it? You have to say, sir, how much is it? You have to say, sir, how much is it? You have to say, sir. So, how are you getting a support button? Tabassum. Handshake. 2 kilo badh gaya. So, 2 kilo, 15 din mein 2 kilo. That means almost weekly 1 kilo.
Actually, before coming here, I used to eat lots of junk food, like pizzas, burgers and all. But I have totally avoided that. I learned here one thing that if we have inadequate knowledge about proteins, and that leads us to for you people it leads to obesity, for us it leads to skinny or lean. So by coming here I got a knowledge about proteins, minerals, fiber and all. So just following what ma'am and sir told, that's it. And thank you so much, sir.
Very good. So what are how much are you?
2 weeks.
I bought this to drink water. Okay. So, how much sugar has been added? Now, she will drink at least 2 liters. Now, how much sugar today? You're hot enough? 2 liters. Very good. So, very good. And the whole feeling energy levels are up.
Yes.
Everything is up. Very good. She's feeling happy.
Yeah, okay, so,
happy. Very good.